our world, our once proud race, was torn apart by war. Two factions rose and fought for that which gave us life, the Allspark. We, the Autobots, who are sworn to protect it and those who desire its power for evil. The Decepticons. For centuries, it has remained hidden. But now the safeguarding of the Allspark has brought us here. This world will not be ready for our war. Our warriors. But we have come. Our fate and the future of this world shall be decided here. One shall stand, one shall fall.
Is located somewhere within that human settlement. Discover what you can and report back to me. Decepticons! Find a form! Stop the Decepticons before they find the connection to the Allspark. Stop them at all costs.
Site. No other Autobot should be on Earth right now, which means the Decepticons might have picked up your trail. Decepticons have found a transformer code linked to Megatron. It is currently in possession of a human named Sam Witwicky. We must reach him before the Decepticons. Get to the residence of Sam Witwicky. If he has this artifact, then we need to reach him before the Decepticons do.
Sam, take a look over here. I can see that this one is choosing you. Its price tag is sending you a signal.
Well, I'll be.
What about this one? The Camaro. It's definitely calling me. Please, Dad.
Okay, come on, Sam. Time to deal for your wheels.
Cool, Dad. Thank you.
It's up to you to protect Sam Witwicky and the artifact from the Decepticons. Head for the high school and keep a close watch on him. Remain vigilant.
That's my car?
Oh, where can I get one like that?
He's buying us time. Come on, run!
Thank you.
You saved us. What on Earth are you?
I don't think he's from Earth, Sam.
Well, whatever you are, you saved our butts back there. Thanks.
Bumblebee, good work finding the human. He has the artifact that will lead us to the Allspark. You must protect him at all costs. Bumblebee, here are the landing coordinates. Get to the communication center and ready the signal. Have assumed control of several devices to interfere with the signal. Your optical sensors will display these objects in red. They must be destroyed.
I'm Sam.
I'm Michaela.
My name is Optimus Prime, and we need your help.
So, why do you need these glasses, Optimus?
We believe they have been etched with a code, a key to the location of the Allspark.
Allspark?
Allspark is our life force, the source from which all Transformers originate.
Why would that be on my grandfather's glasses?
Because many years ago, he discovered our nemesis Megatron trapped in the Arctic. Megatron burned the information into these lenses, assuming that the Decepticons would be able to find them.
So, frozen nemesis, magic glasses, and robot life force, I get all that, but what I'm still struggling with is why Super Scout over here disguised himself as such a beater. Now that's a car!
Helicopters inbound!
Transform and roll out! Jazz, draw their attention away from Sam and Michaela.